Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, buddy. I'm JTP and welcome to House Party. I get invited to parties all the time, so this game's like real life for me. I don't get invited to any parties. But anyway, if you're like me and you don't ever get invited to parties, this game is for you. We don't need parties, we don't need friends. All we need is House Party, the simulator that simulates party. Let's party. I've already played the tutorial and it's a pretty messed up game. For example, I can whip my dick out and just masturbate in the middle of nowhere, really. Just anywhere, in the living room, in the kitchen, in the bathroom, in the bedroom, in the fucking stairs, in the hallway. Just anywhere, just whip your dick out, masturbate anywhere, you know? Hey, how are you doing? How are you doing that? That is impressive. Okay, let's go. So, I've got to talk to Madison. Madison gave me my tutorial. Hey, how are you doing? Whoa! That is pretty hot. Dance again. Oh, damn. She's got the moves! Oh, what was that? What is that? You know what? I think me and this girl are gonna get along fine. Yeah. You're standing on the table. Should I do that? I've only got a chair. Am I doing it right? You gonna bang me now? Okay, she needs to be a bit more drunk before she does that. Okay, Madison, how are you doing? By the way, yes, I am wearing pajamas. I do not regret my choices. Whoa, sorry. I'm a lot taller than you, apparently. Hey!
Do I know you?
Yeah, you gave me the tutorial. I think I'd like to get to know you better. Said, do you want to love me? Just straight out, love me! No, that's not how we do this, okay? Look, I'm not amazing on the girl front, but I know how to speak to women. Just, yeah, okay, right. I've got this. Stand back. I've got this. I'll check you later, Mads. Mads, yeah, I know you well enough. Now I'll sure to get to know you better.
Oh, that's sweet. Yeah. I'm Madison. This is my party. Nice to meet you.
Oh, same here. Is that it? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, no, Mel Madison's joining in. I feel like I could just sit here and party all night. Okay, well, hey, who are you and are you sober? Hey, Stephanie. How you doing?
Hey, I'm Stephanie.
You're sober.
What's up?
I like this bitch. I like a girl who's crazy when sober. It's great. Nice to meet you, Stephanie. I see you around, Stephanie. Nice to meet you, Stephanie.
Nice to meet you too. OMG, OMG. I like, love this song.
Oh, I like totally love this song. Carry on. Yeah, she's got the moves. Yeah, nice. Well, I'll see you later, Stephanie. Oh, we've got to get you drunk. That'll be hilarious. Oh, what's out here? Bro, I would love a fucking garden like this. Madison, is this your house? Can I get in a hot tub? Oh, can I? Please. Please. Yes, sit. I'm really not dressed. Okay, so I need to get dressed accordingly. Well, let's go talk to these guys over here. Hey, guys, can I borrow your... Whoa!
Holy shit!
Hi Ashley. How are you doing? Oh, what? Hi Rachel, but Ashley, hi! Let's talk to Ashley.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm Madison's sister.
Oh, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. Do you wanna call me? Oh, you need my number first. Ah, shit. I carry around business cards, when I meet women. It's probably why I'm single. I don't actually carry around business cards. I don't want anyone to be thinking I'm walking around town with business cards with my face and number on them. That would be fucking awful. I can see the resemblance between you and Madison. I can't really, but I haven't really looked at Madison properly. You're Madison's sister? I never would have guessed. Yeah, you're way hotter than she is. Oh, that's risky. She's either going to take that really well or really bad. Damn, I wish that was cross-eyed so I could see you twice. Should I, fuck it, I'm gonna go with the cheesy chat-up line. She might appreciate it.
I wish I had somebody else's foot to stick up your ass because I'm afraid of what I'd find up there.
Okay. Oh, bye, Ashley. Oh, fuck that one up.
I don't believe we've met.
Hey.
I'm Rachel.
Hey, nice to meet you, Rachel. How do you know Madison? Nice to meet you, Rachel.
Thanks. Nice to meet you, too.
See you around. These conversations are shit. Come on.
Hey,
actually,
how's
conversate.
It going?
Hey, how's it going? so what's your sign? So what's up? Are you enjoying yourself at the party? By the way, I hope you know that my one mission is to get laid at this party. That's my only mission. What are you doing? Yoga? I can do yoga. Let's do some yoga. Yeah, because, you know, who goes to a party and doesn't want to get laid? Let's face it. Anyway, how do you know Madison? Hey, do you think we could get your phone number? Okay, not yet. We've only said hi to her. So what's your sign? What's up? Are you enjoying yourself at the party? Yeah.
I was having an okay time until fucking Frank stole my thermos.
Fucking
He said it looked
Frank.
Like something I could hide booze in it and that he was confiscating it.
Asshole! Frank's a dick. It's just something we all just have to accept. I think if it's... Oh, God, should I? Let me talk to him. Yeah, I'll talk to him.
Oh, that would be amazing.
Oh, look!
I would be very appreciative.
The heart bar went up a bit. Ah, oh, I'm in the money. hang on, what? Hey, Pewds! You're in the game! I don't know PewDiePie. No, sweet, as PewDiePie would say... What would PewDiePie say? What would PewDiePie say?
Haters gonna hate, ducks gonna duck, quack.
You look like a dickhead, you must be... Yeah, you're Frank. Hey, Frank. How you doing?
How's it going, dude? Wait, you're not drunk, are you?
No. No. Why do you ask? I'm plastered. I'm plastered, dude! I just had like 12 shots, man. I'm fucking wasted, yeah, man. Why? No, I'm totally sober. I'm gonna go drink some orange juice. See you later, Frank. No, why do you ask?
Good. I'm straight edge, and I can't stand assholes who get drunk at parties. I feel it's like my civic duty to beat the ever-loving shit out of anybody I see with a drink. My contribution helps make this world better.
I think Frank's a Nazi. so are you guarding the booze? Is that what you're doing? Can I have some pizza at least? Like, you're a fucking killjoy, man. I mean, yeah, be responsible when you drink, obviously, but... I mean, get tipsy once in a while, get drunk once in a while, it's not gonna harm anyone. Fucking boring shit. You must be really fun at parties. Well, I killed that conversation.
How's it going, dude? Staying away from the alcohol?
Come on, Frank. Stealing from girls, that's not cool,
look,
man.
Dude, if there's a chance there's alcohol in that there thermos, I need to take that very seriously. I can't check it myself because just the smell of alcohol makes me sick.
I can check it for you.
Not for nothing, though, but I don't know you well enough. Maybe if you could prove to me that you could be trusted.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll do my best, Frank. What do I do, then? Prove I can be trusted. Jesus Christ, the jiggle figures in this game. Hey, Ashley, I want to apologize.
Oh, it's you. What do you want?
Okay, well, I can't apologize. Can I just beat you up? No, that's mean. can I, Frank, do you want a kettle? Frank, do you want a cup of tea? No? Okay, I was going to make him a cup of tea, but maybe he doesn't want a cup of tea. Yeah, it's fine. That's fine. I've forgotten how to open my quests. Oh, here we go. Okay, so talk to Madison. And on that, Frank doesn't trust you. And that's... Oh, I know how. He wants... I've got to go get alcohol from people, don't I? If I can get alcohol and bring it to him, I can be like, yo, bro, I'm on your side. You get my drift. So... I forget how to... Our control was to pick things up. Okay. Don't worry, guys. I'll whip my dick out later. I'm just sorting alcohol out right now. Hey, look. I've brought you alcohol. Not for you, obviously. I'm just... I'm saving the day. One cup at a time. Hey, can I, can I actually? Wonder if I can get arrested for sexual harassment in this game. High five, Ashley! Bitch. Still going, are we, Stephanie? Still going? Can I talk to you again?
Hey again, stranger.
Hey.
How's it going?
You having fun?
This party's okay, but I really wish I could do some whippets.
What the fuck is that?
That wasn't a very nice thing to say.
What did I say? Oh, did I say
hey
something
again,
bad?
Hey stranger. How's it going?
Okay, we can save this. So, how do you know, Madison? Those are some pretty sweet dance moves. Bringing it back.
Thank you.
Bringing it
I
back.
I love to dance.
Thanks. Can I have a proper
hey
conversation
again, stranger.
With you?
How's it going?
Madison.
Oh, Mads and I have known
We're
each
friends.
Other since grade school.
Hey.
I totally wouldn't have gotten through math class if she didn't, like, let me cheat off of her all the time. I probably wouldn't have gotten through history, science, or English either. Can you believe that?
I would have never guessed.
Hey again, stranger. How's it going?
I can't do anything else with you. Well, it was worth a try. I'm still grabbing all this alcohol. Don't think, I mean, these are empty cups. Oh, God! Madison, please. You're not Madison, you're Stephanie. Yeah, I'm bad at names. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go upstairs and see what's going on. Hey, Rachel, how you doing? Can I talk to you?
Hey, how's it going?
So what's your sign?
Seriously? What's my sign? That's the best you could come up with?
Alright, that didn't go well.
Hey, how's it going?
So how do you know Madison?
I actually don't know her all that well anymore.
No.
We were friends from school for a while,
well,
but we kind of drifted apart.
Fair enough.
She's been dropping hints that she wants me to invite my friend Vicky to the party, and I think that's why she invited me. Come to think of it, how do you know Madison? I don't think I've seen you around before. How did you even get invited to this party?
We fought in Nam together. Yeah, we've seen some shit, man. Me and Madison. We were in the same platoon in Nam. I jumped out of many helicopters with Mads, yeah. I saved Mads' life from a gorilla ambush. She had spikes in her tits, and I was like, it's not good, man. I dragged her across an open field with bullets flying past my head, right back to base. We've seen some real shit, man. Real shit. Arrest you heard from a burning building? Yeah, I could also be Fireman Sam. This is a video game. Just relax and roll with it. Fair enough. we're fuck buddies, obviously. Who wouldn't want a piece of this? Okay, it's probably a bad thing to say. I have a good sense of humor.
Right. If you'll excuse me, I'm going to go somewhere else.
Oh,
now.
Fuck you then, wanker. What do you want? Wow, you have crazy teeth. Hi, Patrick.
I'm so drunk,
yeah, you're
bruh.
Wasted. Can I help you?
I've got a splitting headache, bro.
You're not actually on my screen.
I could really
mate.
Use some aspirin.
I'll keep an eye out. Okay, so wait. If I find some aspirin and make him so... No, that's not going to work. Okay. Hey, Madison. Oh, hey, who are you? I'm going to sleep with one
hey
of you.
Hey again. Are you lost?
Hey, can you tell me where the bathroom is? Do you want to love me? Okay, not yet. Or Raymond... Like everyone else. Oh, for fuck's sake. That's an awful shut-up line. I mean, your sister, Ashley. What's Frank's problem? Hey, Ashley wants to talk to you, does she? Okay. Hey, I saw Patrick sticking some of your shit down his pants. I think he's trying to clip some stuff. Hey, Stephanie wants to... I met your sister, Ashley.
She's up to something. I know it.
Oh, is she?
Typical little sister, right? I'm kind of nervous, though, because this is my party, and if she pulls something here, it would be really embarrassing for me.
Ah, totally. Really embarrassing. That would just be awful. Okay, nice.
What
good
do
conversation.
You want?
Well, fuck you, all right? Jeez. What's Frank's problem? Ashley wants to talk to you.
What? That fucking asshole.
Yeah.
I'll be right back.
All right, cool. Well, you're still here, so I'm just gonna... Nope, I can't. Okay, well... You sort that out. I'm gonna follow you, in fact, to see how this goes. Hey! What? How are you walking? You're like... So, you guys cool?
What do you want?
Well, I just want to say that... Let's do it. Okay,
I think I'll
you.
Take my chances with Rain.
Alright, fuck you. Fuck you. Everyone hates me. It's fine. I'm just doing some cheesy chat lines. You're meant to giggle and go, ha, how cute! But no, that's fine. It's absolutely fine. Who are you? Brittany.
Oh, hey. I don't believe we've met. I'm Brittany.
Hey, nice to meet you. You've also got massive jugs. So what is it with this place? Like, Have I walked into Jugs R Us? Hey, are you okay? There's a party going on. Yeah, what's going on?
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm just... Well, it's kind of embarrassing.
Oh, what happened?
I just bought this new top.
Yeah.
Well, I've always been endowed with rather large...
I have noticed. Yeah, I have noticed.
I'm just really self-conscious about it. I'm not sure I can bring myself to go out there.
Oh, are you kidding? It looks great. I don't even notice your boobs. How do you not? They look great.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, yeah.
That makes me feel a little better.
Anytime. Do you want to sleep
with me? Hey again. How's it going?
Oh, look. Here you are by yourself again. I don't have a library card, but I can check you out anytime. This guy's a player! Okay, oh look, here you are again.
I know.
What are you doing? You haven't even moved.
I just can't bring myself to go out there.
Oh,
maybe
well.
Maybe if there was a way I could be sure I wouldn't be the center of attention, I might be persuaded to come out.
Well, I've got time. We can just stay in here, alone. No, okay, fine. Right, I'll go find something for you. As I'm such a nice person. You got towels in here or something? Yes, grab a towel. How about a towel? Do you want a towel, Brittany? I'm such a gentleman. Hang on. No, okay, can't do that. The wash basket. I'm gonna bring you the whole wash basket. Hang on a minute. Is this gonna help with, yes, this might help with fucking what's-his-face's. Frank's mission. Hang on. We're gonna do this quickly just to see if it works. Hey, Ashley. Do you still hate me? Hey, look, Frank. I got this bottle. Oh, wait. Can I just take it? Take. And then... Frank!
How's it going, dude? Staying away from the alcohol?
I'm plastered. I'm going to drink some orange juice. What if I give you this?
Whoa, dude.
Yes.
Where'd you find that? Thanks for bringing this to my attention.
Yes, I'm helping.
Your efforts won't go unnoticed.
Thanks, bro. Thanks. Okay, so how many more are there? Jesus. They're hidden around the house, apparently. You are... So, can I grab that from you?
How's it going,
bro? Can I have some drink?
Any luck finding painkillers?
Hey, dude, can I borrow your phone?
Sorry, bro. I don't think I know you well enough to...
Well, that's totally fine, but I also want that drink.
How's it going,
bro?
Any luck finding painkillers?
Hey, I saw some booze under the sofa in the living room. Did you? Did I? What? Did I?
No way, bro. Thanks for tipping me off to it. Frank's got it all on lockdown, and I need to keep my buzz.
Oh, I am. Okay, I am shitting on a lot of stuff right now. Is that... I didn't fucking see that. Okay, whatever, I'm leaving. Can I mess with the thermostat? Woo! I'm so naughty. Whose phone is this? That's Madison's phone. Well, okay! I've returned Madison's phone. Oh, yeah, sure, I'll do that. Hang on, I'm gonna open this. Ooh. Hello, there's a safe in here. Okay, well, can I take these clothes? I need to take clothes for fucking Brittany, because she's got massive tits. It's a dilemma, it really is. I can lay down. Well, isn't that nice? Okay, well, I'm wearing some really nice jeans. Getting back up now. Oh, no. I'm gonna scooch on over using my rock hard abs. Inspect the bed. Okay, nice. Can I just get up now? I'm gonna get up. Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay. Brittany! I found your phone!
Hey again. Are you lost?
No, hang on. I'll check you later, Mads. Madison's
OMG,
phone.
OMG, you found my phone.
Yay.
Thanks so much.
Okay, now you don't hate me as much. That's good. Oh, hey, sweet. Okay, let's talk
hey
to
again.
You. Hey,
are you
don't
lost?
Walk away from me. So is there a ward returning your phone? I feel like maybe a kiss or something is in order. Okay, that's just a little bit creepy. Brittany won't come out of the study.
I tried to tell her that nobody cares about her stupid boobs. I mean, I know mine aren't as big as hers, but I go out all the time with half my cleavage on display, and you don't see me crying about it.
What? No!
She's a big baby. I heard she's a lesbian, too, so you may not want to play the Good Samaritan card with her. It probably won't get you anywhere.
Fuck! 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 Oh!
This game likes to fuck with me.
What do you want?
What do I want? Let's go for that
Hi,
one.
Are
Whoa,
you
it worked!
Done? I suppose you did sort of save the day. I'll tell you what. Help me play a prank on my sister, and there might be more than just a kiss waiting for you when we're done, if you catch my drift.
Okay, let's do it! New mission, boys! New mission! Is this bad of me? Ah, fuck it. Let me think about that before. No, hell's yeah, man.
Okay,
let's do
so
some
here's
pranks.
The deal. I already accidentally spilled some beer all over Ashley.
Whoops.
I locked my clothes away so she can't find something else to wear. My plan is to first get her
what
to think
doing?
Her only option
oh,
is to strip down and wash her clothes. Once we have her clothes in the washer, then we just need to force her out and parade her around naked to all of the party guests. Talk to Ashley and see if you can get her to trust you enough to take her clothes and wash them. Then figure out a way to get her out of wherever she decides to hide.
Right! Well, Ashley already fucking hates me. Hi, Ashley.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah.
What do you want?
Fuck. Do you want... I got clear eyes? No? Do you want a spoon? Microwave? What do you want? Do you want something from the fridge? How about a drink? Do you want a drink, Ashley? Ashley! Ashley! Whoa!
You fucking asshole! Get the fuck away from me!
Didn't mean to do that! Didn't mean to do that at all! Well, okay, we've got her unclothed. That's a good thing, right? Madison! We might have a way of doing stuff here. Who are you? Hello.
Did you need something?
I could use a drink. I feel like using the word need outside is intentionally purpose. I like your glasses. Make you look smart.
Oh, so if I weren't wearing glasses, I'd just be some dumb bitch? You're not doing yourself any favors, dude. I have other shit to do if you don't mind.
What the fuck is wrong with people? I give you a compliment. Fuck you. Okay, well, where's Ashley gone? I've got a mission. So, Ashley, hang on. Hang on, let me just crouch.
Oh, it's you.
Hi!
What do you want?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Touch. touch. This is a bit weird, so...
You fucking asshole!
I can
Get
untie
the fuck away
shit,
from me.
Which is good. Good times. Okay. Brittany! Ashley! Whatever your name is! Madison! Hey, how you doing? Ignore me, talk.
Oh, it's you. What do you want?
Ah, shit, this isn't working. Move! Jesus, some people. Hi there, how are you doing? Why did you even come to this party if, you know, he doesn't want... I don't fucking know what you want then. I don't know. Okay, what are you doing? Are you still pissed at me? Did you come to fucking murder me? What are you doing? Go away! I'm trying to do stuff and I have no idea what I'm doing. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna climb up into bed. Can I even do that? I can't do that. Okay, well, I've been recording for quite a while now. We didn't really get anywhere. At all, in fact. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go downstairs, I'm gonna whip my dick out and see what happens. And then we'll probably end it there. Hey guys, ka-chow! Oh yeah, I can orgasm as well if I want, if I, you know, just go for a bit of a masturbate. Whoa.
I can see your thing. It's bigger than my thing.
Right.
My boyfriend is being enough of a dick to me tonight.
Oh,
don't
what a shame.
I don't need yours to add to the mix, dude. Put that pathetic excuse for a penis away.
Excuse me? I was just complimented on my big dick by the drunk guy. It's beautiful. Let's just go around and see what people say. What do you think?
Are you saying that, like, my dancing made you hard? That's kind of hot.
Right, okay.
Hey again, stranger.
Hi.
Going?
Well, that guy,
she's,
that
like,
person
super
seems
smart.
Cool.
If I could have copied off her in grade school, I would have been, like, a straight A student.
Right, nice. Do you want to keep talking?
Hey again, stranger. How's it going?
No, you don't. Okay, you're the only one who's had a fucking happy reaction to my pants being off.
Whoa,
yeah,
bro.
I know, it's bigger than yours. Well, you know, good times. How about
nice
you?
Nice package.
Thanks.
What's a party without a little nudity, right?
Exactly. Nice. Okay, so some people appreciate my dick.
My boyfriend is being
Yeah, whatever. What does Frank say? Frank?
Dude, put that away. What's your problem?
Nah, I'm good.
Seriously? Why is this happening to me?
Okay, so Rachel doesn't appreciate it either. I mean, I would expect your reaction to be that, you know? What the fuck are you doing? What do you think?
Oh, get your penis out of my face, you freak.
Well, okay, nice. I think that concludes everyone's opinions on my penis. So I'm just going to go in here and I'm going to cry myself to sleep. I just shut myself out. Let me in! I want to cry! There we go. Why can I not see myself in this mirror? So I've just realized if I put the camera down, I am hanging low and loose. But I'd have to blur that out. So I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to put my dick away and I'm going to end it here. So thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, share, and subscribe. It helps me out a bunch. Not a lot happened, to be honest. Not a lot happened at all. But I'm going to come back to this. I'm going to find out, you know, how to get places. This game is funny though. It's a bit of a piss take, a bit of a laugh. So do not take anything seriously. Anything you've seen in this video, anything you've seen in this game, do not take it seriously, okay? Because it's a piss take. So thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, share, and subscribe. Helps me a bunch. And until next time, I shall say good.